Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
We're not proposing a quick fix, an artificial stimulant to the economy, such as we've seen in the several recessions in recent years. The present recession is bottoming out without resorting to quick fixes. Now, there won't be a sudden boom or upsurge, but slowly and surely, we'll have a sound and lasting recovery based on solid values and increased productivity and an end to deficit spending.